someone else.
Is this really necessary?
Get
Here's an especially exciting one. Perfect for a penny dreadful.
A famous professor dies twice.
That's once more than usual. Twice as many sales. My name will soon be known across... ...nation.
It's so very awful. The professor died of an heart attack just days ago. Then tonight, I hear pounding at the door. I open it to find him bleeding and in pain. He tried to say something, then collapsed dead. Again. He kept repeating, Barkesso, Barkesso, over and over. What does it mean?
It's unthinkable. Such a great man. We were still in mourning from the burial. He was buried yesterday in the family plot.
I believe I should re-interrogate a suspect. I wonder if someone can tell me more about this. I wonder if someone can tell me more about this.
Spider? Let's get that out of here. Emmett is definitely afraid of spiders. He got that a few days ago. Inside was a statue. I thought it was a marvel. But he told me it was quite common. I don't know who sent it.
My father was an eminent anthropologist and something of an explorer. He made his name by investigating the practices of a small village in the Congo. His colleagues at the university often sent him trinkets from abroad. This is no time to talk about the will. It is true that my father and my fiancée didn't get on, but I'm confident that once he got to know her as a daughter-in-law, they would have become friends.
Well now, I didn't ask about this.
The anthropological sciences have lost a great mind. He revolutionized the field. It is my fond hope that I may inherit his mantle. Which one is that? Sorry, difficult to read. I've lost my spectacles somewhere. I recently traveled to Africa in order to continue studies on the indigenous tribe Professor Bing discovered some time ago.
I wonder if someone could tell me more about this. I believe I should reinterrogate a suspect.
An eminent colleague. He wrote prolifically. Probably no one will ever amass the amount of knowledge he acquired. My thesis subject. My South American colleagues tell me that this particular arachnid is only found in the Bolivian Andes. Fascinating subject. I'm most vexed about that. A rare specimen of the sort I've been studying for years. It escaped a few days ago, no doubt due to that scatterbrained assistant Virginia.
Man and quite wealthy. I only wish he had lived to bless my alliance with his son. I hoped you wouldn't find that. I'm afraid several of the faculty purchase cadavers for research purposes. It's a fact of university life. I'm sorry to hear about that. Do you know whether that change was actually made?
should go back and ask about what I've heard. I should go back and ask about this.
He showed up again. First time that's happened in 35 years of grave digging. I saw the sun lock the tomb myself. It's plain that 7 guineas is a lot for a bloke like me. I'm careful with my pennies and save for a rainy day. Body snatching? That's an insult. I'd be in the slammer quick as that if I got caught. So I sell a body or two on the side. A man's got to eat, ain't he? I broke the lock and left him on a barrow just behind his tomb. It was dark, couldn't really see. But some fella come by and carted the old professor off. It's muddy back there. You can likely still see the tracks.
Thank you.
Yes, that's mine. I misplaced a similar one, possibly at the funeral. I was so upset.
I required his knowledge in order to become the greatest anthropologist in the British Empire. And his beloved tribe of savages provided the method.
That Professor Silas was particularly cunning and gruesome. Mr. Raymond will be thrilled.
Anything of interest?
Here, you might need this.
Nice one. Thank you.
making a right duty of yourself.
Touch. Mr. Frye. I told you to make an appointment.
My schedule was open.
You're fortunate I like you.
Internal combustion engines.
Eight small syllables that mean a great deal of money. The engines will be delivered to Milner by train. Secure them for me, and he will be devastated.
I'll need a second train to pull this off. And I think I know just the man.
So we have a deal, Mr. Frye?
You're fortunate I like you, Miss Attaway.
Change of plans! That's what's going on!
So, what do you want, Frye?
What makes you so sure I want something? Perhaps I saved you out of the kindness of my own heart. Come on, let me tell you about the job.
A lot of cargo there.
Just be sure to make the transfer.
Give him hell.
what I'm after.
The internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
And what is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'd be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.
Jings, I hope I didn't make it to la-di-da. Slap some gold leaf here and there. I gave the wood a splash of shellac. Upholstered the lot. And how do you like the lampshades?
A letter. For me?
with that blade? Oh.
Miss Frye, I brought some books. I hope I'm not intruding by being here.
Quite the contrary. It's nice to have the company. A herbarium? Are you collecting flowers for someone?
Only myself. I'm told it's something of a British pastime. Did you know, they all have symbolic meanings?
I had heard something of the sort.
Of course you have. Unfortunately, I have no time to fill the book.
I could collect some samples. If you would accept my help.
I would appreciate that. Thank you, Miss Frye.
Dressed in sartorial splendor.
A letter. For me?
Steady on.
won't bite back now, will you?
Maybe two. Good haul, boss. seconds. Dickens up to now?
Thank you.
A letter. For me. Let's go.
Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession. Back to business. Milner's fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protecting it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Frye.
Then save a glass for me.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starek's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps. sink Milner's enterprise.
The bloody hell! I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
Then they were gonna give her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, their family?
Time for Pearl and I to have a real...